Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box. A couple of days ago, we had revealed that filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar had welcomed Disha Patni on board his upcoming partition drama Bharat. And since then, we have been wondering what role she would play in the film. And then a little birdie told us that Disha would play a trapeze artist from a circus in the film. This news did make us quite excited. But then we began to wonder, how would she be related to Salman? Would she be his sister or someone else he knew? Well, then the same source shocked us by revealing that Disha would be Salman's love interest. What? But how's that possible? It's already officially announced that Priyanka Chopra would be playing Salman's love interest. Yes, yes. This is true, but Disha would be playing Salman's teenage lover. We all know that Salman would be portraying various stages of his life right from a teenager to an aging man. And so, Disha would have a small role as his teenager lover in the film. Now, isn't this interesting news? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.